Thank you for joining us for this latest installment of UCI Inclusive Excellence Conversations. The purpose of this conversation is to engage with members of the UCI community, faculty, and staff to explore the meaning of diversity for each of them. Officer Eladio Acuna, I want to thank you so much for joining us and participating in this conversation about inclusive excellence at UCI. You have a long career in connection with UCI. You are a graduate, and you also have led a distinguished career as a member of the UCI Police Department. I'm really interested to learn what diversity means to you.
First of all, I would like to thank you for the opportunity to participate in this talk. And you asked me the question about diversity and what it really means to me. And I believe that every organization should have ideas and people that bring something different into the table. Every organization only benefits from having different people with different experiences from different places in the world. I was very fortunate that I came from Mexico, Tijuana, and I brought my own ways of values and systems and beliefs that my parents gave me. And those helped me succeed in an area that was a little bit more difficult than what I expected. When I first came to UCI, the diverse groups were very limited. There was only a few of us, what I call brown and Afro-American, and it made it a little difficult for us to maneuver through some of the academic challenges. As we went along, we were also realizing that there was a lot to learn from the folks that were here, how they succeeded, what education process they had to come to an institution like this. And this helped us, the first ones that came here as first generation college, to take it back to our families and teach them and help them develop the skill sets in order for them to be successful in a four-year college in a higher high educational environment. So it is a challenge when you get into an institution where there's not a lot of diversity when it comes down to color, but it's also somebody has to take the first step to be able to bring those influential ideas and experiences dealing with somebody that has actually been very well prepared to be in an institution like this, dealing with the accolades, dealing with the professors, the students, the different nationalities that come from different places within the state and from out of the country. And to me, diversity has become a little bit more focused in the equality, in the inclusion of those ideas that other people bring into an institution like this. I believe that we benefit when we start including other ideas that might be a little different than ours. And that goes even for us, the minority groups that they still try to coexist in these institutions.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you again for joining us for this conversation with Officer Eladio Acuna, a member of the UCI Police Department.